such a cheerful place when viewed from upside down. It makes a rise of every form, a smile of every frown. I watch the fleeting flutter time of butterfly or moth, and think of all the things I'd try if I were not a sloth. I'd climb the very highest Himalayas, be amongst the greatest ever tennis players, win a chess or marry a princess, or study hard and be an eminent professor. I could be a millionaire, play the clarinet, travel everywhere, learn to cook, catch a crook, win a war, then write a book about it. I could paint a Mona Lisa, I could be another Caesar, compose an oratorio that was sublime. The door's not shut on my genius, but I just don't have the time. For days and days amongst the trees, I sleep and dream and doze, just gently swaying in the breeze, suspended by my toes. What eager beavers overhead rush through the overgrowth. I watch the clouds beneath my feet, how sweet to be a sloth.
Yeah.
Oh. Oh.